It's like I'm in the dirt digging up old hurt. Tried everything to get my mind off you, it won't work. All it takes is one song on the radio, you're right back on it, reminding me all over again how you fucking just brushed me off and left me so burnt. Spent a lot of time trying to soul search. Maybe I needed to grow up a little first. Well, looks like I hit a growth spurt. But I'm coming for closure. Don't suppose an explanation I'm owed for the way that you turned your back on me just when I may have needed you most. Oh, you thought it was over. You could just close the chapter and go about your life like it was nothing. You ruined mine, but you seem to be doing fine. Well, I've never recovered, but tonight betcha that what you're about to go through's tougher than anything I ever have suffered. Can't think of a better way to define poetic justice. Can I hold grudges? Mind saying let it go, fuck this. Heart saying I will once I bury this bitch alive. Hide the shovel and then drive off in the sunset.
I've cleaned the scene like it was my last ride. You see right through. Oh, you had me pegged the first time. You can see the truth, but it's easier to justify what's bad is good. And I hate to be the bad guy.
And to think, I used to think you was the shit, bitch. To think it was you at one time I wore shit, shit. Think you can hurt people and just keep getting away with it? Now this time you better go and get the sewing kit, bitch. Finish this shit so you can reap what you sow knit with. Thought some time had passed and I'd forget it, forget it. You left our family in shambles. You expect me to just get over him? Pretend he never existed? Maybe gone, but he's not forgotten. And don't think cause he's been out the picture so long that I've stopped the plotting and still ain't coming to get you. You're wrong and that shit was rotten. And the way you played him, same shit you did to me. Go! Have you any idea the shit that I've gone through? Feelings I harbor, all this pent up resentment I hold on to. Not once you call to ask me how I'm doing. Letters you don't respond to them. Fuck it, I'm coming to see you. And gee, who better to talk to than you? The cause of my problems, my life is garbage, and I'm about to take it out on you. Poof, then I'm going boosh.
Got that one.
Driving around your side of this town like 9 freaking hours and 45 minutes now. Finally I found your new address, parking your drive. Feel like I've been waiting on this moment all of my life, and it's now arrived and my mouth is full of saliva. My knife is out and I'm ducking on the side of your house. See, it's sad it came to this point, such a disappointment. I had to make this appointment to come and see you, but ain't here for your empathy. I don't need your apology or your friendship or sympathy. It's revenge that I seek. So I sneak vengefully and treat your bedroom window like I reached my full potential. I peeked, continue to peep, still bent low, and keep tapping the glass lightly to start to crescendo. Sneak all the way round to the back porch, man, door handles unlocked. Shouldn't be that easy to do this, you don't plan for intruders beforehand. Surprised to see me, cat got your tongue, gag, chloroform rag, gag, almost hacked for lung, like you picked an axe up and swore. Stick to the core plan, dragged to the back of a trunk by one of your fans, irony spectacular, huh? Now who's a faggot, you punk? And here's your bunko hat, you can have that shit back cause they suck. It's just me, you, and the music. Now Slim, I hope you hear it. We're in a car right now, wait, here comes my favorite lyric. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die. And hey, here's the sequel to my Mathers LP just to try to get people to buy. How's this for publicity stunt? This should be fun. Last album now, cause after this you'll be officially done. Eminem killed by Eminem, Matthew Mitchell. Bitch, I even have your initials. I initially was gonna bury you next to my brother, but fuck it, since you're in love with your city so much.